Yeah, when I got the part, I was like, yeah, yay, yay. Okay. Yeah, I'm Mary Debbie, and I play El Masih in the new Netflix series, Messiah. When I was 3 years old, I played Jesus, and that was the first role I've ever played. Because I was in a Catholic school, and every Thursday morning we went to the church and we played little scenes from the Bible, and the first role I had was Jesus. I think there was something that was calling me in my spiritual journey, and then I believe that acting is spiritual. So both merged, and that came into my life.
Who taught
you Hebrew?
My father.
You're trying to tell me you're Jewish?
It follows the mother's line.
With him, the challenge is that in this show, everybody thinks he's something, but we never get to understand who he is. So I had to make the choice of knowing who he isn't, first of all, and then who he is. The first thing I needed to do is to get rid of all the stereotypes that one can hear or think of when you hear the word Messiah. So I watched a lot of documentaries and then fiction about film portraying messianic figures. I really had to get rid of a certain idea of what I wanted to do and let the spirit just channel it and just like be flowing with it, if that makes sense. It's a bit mystical, it's a bit witchy. Every day felt like a huge challenge and a huge mountain, to be honest. The first day of shoot, I was just panicked. It was the scene with Tomer where he's interrogating me.
Do you from here?
Originally.
From where? Ramat Gan, Jerusalem, where?
Why? You're assume I'm Palestinian.
Oh, you're not? So you're Jewish?
Originally.
Originally. And now you're what?
I'm with God.
And then I also remember DC being a huge challenge because that was my first time in DC. I thought before, I was like, should I go there and just check that space for myself? And then I was like, no, look, the character discovers it as he goes there and you'll do the same. Mistake. I should have gone and just like to feel the overwhelming power of that space. And I have to say, I felt very overwhelmed when I got there and I felt very small.
You are the judged. You are the chosen. I'm here to break the mirror so you shall see on what side you stand. What you see will be your choosing.